love you too. So we've been out in Europe and stuff for the last 3 weeks.